I love it.
Haven't really seen anyone do this with curly hair, so clearly my bird nest had to be sacrificed. Oh god, I'm actually doing this.
We are castaways.
Oh, nitrogen monoxide.
Ahoy, we are castaways.
What am I doing?
We're stuck where we are.
Did it even do anything? Cutting some more? Okay, it looks kinda cute, but I should probably cut more. Bird nest sacrifice continues. I just woke up. Cutting a tiny bit more. Oh no.
Castaways. We are
oh no.
Castaways. Ahoy there. Ahoy.
Oh, nitrogen monoxide. Castaways. Let's fix this.
We're stuck where
it isn't wash day yet, but I tried to make it look good. Guys, I think I cut too much. What did I do?
Well, honestly, I haven't even really seen the bag properly myself, so we're gonna see it right now, and if it's bad, I'll cut it more, because, yeah, this is the front, pretty cute. Now we're gonna see the bag. What the fuck? No, but like, my hair is so straight right here. I don't know. How am I gonna fix this? Okay, let's see. This section looks bad. What am I doing? I don't know. Okay, wait. This side is longer. Okay, I give up. I give up. I don't care. It looks good like this, so I kan echt niet meer in het openbaar vertonen.
I go okay in trying this. Set you here. Haha, WTF is this? Oh no, 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 I'm doing this. What kind of face am I making? Shake, shake, flip flop. It didn't completely turn out bad, so that's a win.
Terrified. So half my hair doesn't fit in it, but whatever, it's I'm doing it. No, because what's the worst that can happen? What's the worst that can happen? I'm doing it. This is so scary. okay. No, because oh my god. Okay, I'll be back. I'm doing more. I just did more! Okay, so it doesn't look much different. still. I love it. Like, there's like layers now. So, yay! I might end up making it shorter later, so I'll keep you updated. So it's the next day, and I did end up doing more. Yeah, I did some framing pieces too. But if you do have like shorter hair and you're doing this, the ends are gonna be like really long, like compared to the layers. So I like cut some off at the end when it was like down. So just keep that in mind. You're gonna need to like cut some off the bottom, but other than that, looks pretty good.
White hoe, reparations, if I been, shout out the nation. I got gloves, fucking education. I got thighs, got them in rotation. You can get mocked if I hear that you hating. It's crazy how niggas be fucking with Satan. No.
Hey guys, so I wanted to try that 1 minute mullet trend. This is what my hair looks like. Not too many layers, there's some. So I'm only doing half of my head so that there's longer parts to make it more mullety. I snipped off a good amount. Okay, bird. And I was like, I want more. So I did it again, but at the crown area of my head. And I wanted shorter layers, so I did it again.
For people doing the mullet, like a 15 second mullet thing, if you do your ponytail on your head, the layers at the back are going to be shorter and you want the shorter layer at the front, so do your pony at your front of your head and then it will frame your face. I'm so smart, like Brad Mondo who?
I'm gonna attempt this on my dead stinky curly hair. I was gonna get it cut yesterday, so F it. What's the worst that can happen? With his shame, oh, shame, babe. I have weird layers and inches of split ends. I also have an undercut growing out that isn't long enough to put in a pony yet. Egghead activated. The concentration is impeccable. Wait, I love it. Please ignore the gallon of grease in my hair. I also cut my bangs to get that full look I wanted.
If I beat it, I ain't wearing a Johnny. Adiola, wanna roll with the keys. Is it me or the lifestyle, sweetheart? Actually, I don't give a shit.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna start by putting it in a pony.
Okay, it's in a high pony on the top of my head. My hair's not very long, and it's also pretty dead, so I don't really care if it fucks up. I'll just fix it or something. I guess I'm just gonna go like this. See, my hair's already like whack, so, you know, but okay, hold on. I think, honestly, I didn't even watch the video. Oh God, Amy. Oh, that's a lot of hair, Amy. Okay. I'm just doing vertical. Oh God, this isn't, oh God.
The 1 minute mullet thing because my hair is dead as F. This is why I don't brush my hair dry. With his same-